guys, what's up? So, we know where the tower is, and there's something shiny over here that I'm going to collect. It's a coin with a fat lady on it. That, I think that's a lady. It might be a man. Okay, what are we doing? Because I haven't a clue. Are we supposed to go out the window? Yes, we're supposed to go out the window. Man, this place is nice. Let's avoid that. Ooh, that's a nice piano. Everything's so nice.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on. We got it. Watch it!
Well.
Thanks.
Not going back that way. Not a bit. Man. That painting, other than the tear, is pretty good condition. I would think it would be, like, you know, moldy or something. Oh.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
It's gotta do with these. Hold on. Holding Ned. Dog hen. He went through it all.
There's something weird about these suits of armor.
Yeah,
here,
I know.
Check it out.
I know, man. I'm checking shit out right now. You drew a lot of different things, man. As iron sharpens iron, so a friend sharpens a friend. They call me Silver Fox. Holes lock into the cipher disk like a key. He drew her with... He drew her so well and then put horns on her. And... Na na na.
Nate! It looks like these statues will turn.
Yeah, I know. I know, dude. I know. I'm just checking out all that I have in my flipping book. You know, see if there's any clues or anything. Yep, see? I'm just going through the rest. Okay. Okay.
Bases rotate. Interesting.
Anything I want to know about this?
Let me check. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Hmm. does that work? Hold on.
Must be some kind of trick to it. A pattern. A secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully.
You've been reading my books too much.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
There was not even a 1, 2, 3. Well, good thing Drake pushed.
Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live.
Maybe. Depends what's down here. There's a
There's
lot
no way
of
cobwebs. Getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
How? You broke the floor.
Be careful down there.
Right.
You broke the floor.
But there is another side.
So many cobwebs. Please don't let there be giant spiders. Please, for the love of God, please don't let there be giant spiders. Please, for the love of God.
What the hell is that noise?
Oh, God. No. No giant spiders, man. No giant spiders. Oh, sweet Jesus.
I should be able to get through here.
No giant spiders, man. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Giant spiders. Get them off. Oh, God. No. Just no. Oh, God. Where am I? What? Oh, God. Did I almost drown? I think I almost drowned. Lovely. But not as bad as the spiders. Fuck that shit, man. Fuck it. No more spiders, please. My heart can't take it. Like, I cannot take... Oh, shit. More spiders. No.
Hey, light. It's a good sign.
Yeah. Spider webs, not so much, though. I hate the spider webs. Go away, spiders! I'm Nathan Drake, and I got a gun! That might possibly not work, because I've been in water.
Oh, thank God. Way out. Alright, I should be able to climb up through there.
Just no spiders. No spiders. Come on. Okay. Nope!
Piece of cake.
Almost as bad as Laura, man. Ah, shit.
Oh, crap.
Who the hell are these people?
They're here somewhere.
How did you find out?
I gotta warn Sully.
Oh. face it. So I imagine I could do this in a number of ways. Nobody? What you doing? I'm not here. Turn back around. Who the hell set them on alert? Oh shit. They're spreading out. Okay. Kind of want to take him out. But first I need... Is he taking a leak? Kind of seems like it. Okay. Alright, he can't see me. I am trying to be stealthy as all hell right now. Don't see me. I'm waiting for him to turn around. That's right, boy. Nope. Nobody's here. For that guy to turn around. Oh god. That guy's walking around with his flipping shotgun. Go away, pal. I got a gas canister right there, and I am not afraid to use it, man. I will use it on your ass. Nope. really dead yet. I would really appreciate if they were. Saw off shotgun. Screw your shotgun. No. Whoop! You lost him. Where are you? Who are you? Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. Hey! Pay attention to me! Okay, hold on.
Jesus, they brought a small army with them.
How many headshots can you take? How many headshots can you take? Yeah, they're not all headshots, but I would like to think that they are. Okay. No, I prefer my other gun. Thank you very much. All right. Okay. There's that. More ammo for moi. Oh, hot diggity damn. Diggity damn. Just killed a bunch of those assholes. It's all good. It's all good.
I gotta get to that tower and warn Sully.
Yeah, I know. So I literally have to go up this way.
I've got
fuck you. Oh man.
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Are you dead? I think they are. I think they are. Oh. Well, I'm gonna honestly call it here, guys. So, yeah. We'll see about warning Sully next time. So, yeah. See you guys later. Bye.